Oh, there you are. I've been waiting for you. Get up and come here. You have been one of my most loyal and capable followers from the very beginning, which is why I'm entrusting you with a mission of vital importance. We have made great strides in infiltrating and undermining the ministry from within these walls, but there are still too many beneath me who are disappointingly resistant to embracing our noble ideals. That must change if we are to fully reshape this pathetic institution and lead the wizarding world into its glorious rebirth. Do you understand me? Here is a list of those showing disturbing displays of principle over pragmatism. See that they come around to aligning themselves with my doctrine. Use any means you deem necessary to make that lesson indelible. Do I make myself unmistakably clear? Excellent. I have the utmost faith that you will instill the proper appreciation for our cause in those who require adjustment. Do not hesitate to set examples if needed. Fear is a remarkably effective teaching tool. See that you do. I want those whose minds are too feeble to comprehend our greatness, reminded of the frailties of their simple flesh. Break their pitiful resistance through any agonies required until they submit, clutching at your robes for mercy. Yes, let their agony ring out and turn the hearts of any more fools still clinging to their delusions of morality. Soon this ministry and all it governs shall crawl humbly at our feet. Do you revel in the prospect of enlightening the rest of wizarding kind through the language of exquisite torment, my friend? Of remolding this pathetic society in our unchecked image? Fine. Then go now, and prepare the canvas of your malefic masterpiece. Leave none within my domain untouched by the sinews of our perfect darkness.